There must have been the falconet would be heavy enough to destroy the barricade. falconet would be heavy enough to destroy the barricade. All full up. Can't carry any more. Falconet would be heavy enough to destroy the barricade. Be my way inside. There's a falconet hanging from that boom yard. The falconet's in position. Might be an underwater path to the front of the ship. Might be an underwater path to the front of the ship. Might be an underwater path to the front of the ship. Might be an underwater path to the front of the ship. Thank you. All full up. Can't carry any more. To rotate the boom to reach the crate. Damn, it won't budge. I'll have to rotate the boom to reach the crate. A winch on the foremast. There's a winch on the foremast. To rotate the boom to reach the crate. I'll have to rotate the boom to reach the crate. To rotate the boom to reach the crate. Rotate the boom to reach the crate. Shit, the boom swung out too far to reach. There must be a way to rotate this boom so it's in front of the crate. There must be a way to rotate this boom so it's in front of the crate. There must be a way to rotate this boom so it's in front of the crate. Use this boom to reach the crate. can use this boom to reach the crate. There's a falconet hanging from that boom yard. I can use this boom to reach the crate. There's a falconet hanging from that boom yard. Use this boom to reach the crate. There's a falconet hanging from that boom yard. I can use this boom to reach the crate. I can use this boom to reach the crate. I can use this boom to reach the crate. I can use this boom to reach the crate. Thank you. see what the captain was hoarding in his cabin. Time to abandon ship. Space for that.
Thank you.
It's just a noise. These must be the Trinity soldiers who went missing. more coming. Time to move. Should still turn. Need to rotate it myself.
Thank you.
be here. Eshel and Chak Chel protecting the box. Snake spigot to the crank. I'll need to tether that middle snake spigot to the crank. Need to use the crank to turn the middle snake spigot. I can use that middle snake spigot to climb and destroy the debris. I can use that middle snake spigot to climb and destroy the debris. I can use that middle snake spigot to climb and destroy the debris. I can use that middle snake spigot to climb and destroy the debris. I can use that middle snake spigot to climb and destroy the debris. Use that middle snake spigot to climb and destroy the debris. I can use that middle snake spigot to climb and destroy the debris. I can use that middle snake spigot to climb and destroy the debris. I can use that middle snake spigot to climb and destroy the debris. I can use that middle snake spigot to climb and destroy the debris. All right. I'll need to use the crank to position the spigot so the water flows to the wheel. I'll need to use the crank to position the spigot so the water flows to the wheel. Two doors, of course, but this must be the last one. tether that snake spigot to the crank. I'll need to tether that snake spigot to the crank. I'll need to tether that snake spigot to the crank. Turn the spigot to fill the basin. I'll need to turn the spigot to fill the basin. I'll need to turn the spigot to fill the basin. I'll need to turn the spigot to fill the basin.